the comment. The next presenter is Sneha.
Yes, sir. I will share my screen from the Yas device. Am I audible?
Yes, you are audible.
Good morning, everybody. Today I would like to present about difference between transcendentalism and Puritanism. So first of all, what is transcendentalism? Transcendentalism was a 19th century philosophical movement. Transcendentalists believe that true reality transcendent or exists beyond the physical world, a literary movement that established a clear American voice. Emerson first expressed his philosophy in his essay Nature, a belief in a higher reality that then achieved by human reasoning. Second is, what is Puritanism? Puritanism was an early American religious philosophy. The Puritans believe that religion is a personal inner experience that should not be filtered through the clergy or government. People should be self-reliant. God's presence reveals itself primarily through the Bible, but also through signs in the physical world. Transcendentalism versus Puritanism. So we see the difference between transcendentalism and Puritanism. Transcendentalists believe that God is present in every aspect of nature, including every human being. Whereas the Puritans believe that in a Puritan thought, hard work and worldly success are signs of God's grace. Transcendental thought holds that nature is divine and symbolic of the spirit. So the human soul is inherently good and evil is virtually non-existent. In Puritan thought, grace from God makes people reborn as a member of the community of saints. Transcendentalism is based upon idealism and self-reliance. Where the Puritanism is based upon practicality and industriousness. Transcendentalism affected have not been as a whisper, and where the Puritanism has greatly affected American culture. Transcendentalism came to value self-reliance, industriousness, temperateness, and simplicity. Puritanism came to value self-reliance, industriousness, and temperance and simplicity. Transcendentalism is the transcending or going beyond empiricism and asserting a priori the fundamental principle of human knowledge, whereas the Puritanism is a strict austere religious conduct. Transcendentalists loved nature. Nature is a teacher. Nature brings wisdom and teaches you about yourself. Whereas the Puritanism feared nature's suspicion of nature. Transcendentalists believe that nature is equal to man in some ways superior. Man has to be completed to nature is ordered to truly have. Truly know himself. Whereas the Puritanism, man is higher than nature and can use nature for his own purpose. Transcendentalists, they believe that God is in a nature. Man connects to him through nature. God can exist with man. Whereas the Puritanism, God is all powerful. He is our creator and judge. We are separate from God. So conclusion, Both Puritanism and Transcendentalism have evolved from religious and religious doctrine and pervade the American culture, politics, and identity, become more secular than vision. However, Puritanism poses a darker perspective from that of Transcendentalism. Here is my references. Thank you. Sir, unmute your mic.
Yeah, okay. Tuti and Sneha, Kishan, you can ask your question to Sneha.
Yes, Sneha. My question is, can you give one example of Transcendentalism?
Yes, I gave one example that man is his best when he is independent and not a part of any religion, any religion organized on politics. So I added one quote that by Ralph Waldo Emerson that man is a debt, is so far a slave.
Hello, Sneha. My question is, which thing you find common from both sides regarding nature and God?
The Puritans see God is inseparably included in a act of deep space, where the Transcendentalist believe God is connected to human and humanity through the God and nature.
Okay, next presenter is Riddhi.